When you started to do good, there was always something or someone provoking you to do wrong. Do you ever wonder if your flesh has a voice? Do you believe you can control your flesh? In her latest book, Kimberly Lock delivers an explosive uppercut and jab combo to your flesh. This book is direct enough to grasp your attention and quick enough to get you back focused on what is most important. It's time to understand who has been attacking you, your flesh or the flesh.